There are secrets in every family. Sometimes they're buried deeply. And sometimes they're right out there in the open, willfully unseen. There is one place where all the secrets reside. In the family photo album. In what it chooses to represent, and in what is absent, hidden.
As a child at the age of 6, I realized that I am Black, and I didn't want to be Black.
Every day we're basically told, you ain't it, you don't look right.
The cowards.
Shiftless.
Laziness.
Stupid.
Seemingly never-ending barrage of negative representations wield a certain kind of political force, even though they are fictions.
How was, is, the photograph used in the battle between two legacies, self-affirmation and negation? Our salvation as a people, as a culture, depends on salving the wounds of this war. A war of images within the American family album.